We are the Tulips. We are the Tulips. We are the Tulips.
I'm making a video. That's all they told me. What kind? I'm not sure. I heard something about a dance. This is happening.
Αν θες να ψαχτείς η πόρτα είναι εδώ. Κι αν μια φορά πιέζεσαι, πιέζομαι κατώ. Κανόνισε τη νύχτα σου με κάνα κολλητό. Στο μεταξύ θα πέταχτω μέχρι το Μεξικό να τα πιω.
Nothing in Greece has ever been done like this.
I don't think so.
Here you go again.
Yeah.
Breaking the rules.
It's definitely gonna make Greece get on its feet, man.
It's gonna bring color to Greece.
I know.
Yeah. Forget Greece the, likes to wear a lot of black.
Blue.
Forget the
black.
Yeah. Like to wear a lot of black here, Mavro. Okay, Mavro.
Sorry,
like
Mavro. Shall I put her this or you like it?
It's going to be a happy video, very happy. Everybody's going to be dancing and crazy.
She loves it, I know her. It's her.
We're having issues with wardrobe right now.
Yes.
Just a couple. But we're going to work in the mouth. Don't worry about it. It always works out.
Yes.
These are not huge for you. If I needed shoes, would it be those or you hate those? I know, the shoes is wrong, I know.
Well, they're okay, but they're not as strong as the rest.
Put the turquoise on. Put that up. See some more.
The joke. Those are no good, don't even bother with those.
What do you think about those, maybe?
Put a blue one on, too.
Oh, look, Fortis didn't see the blue one.
I heard that.
Whatever he says, it's a clean
on. That was lazy.
He doesn't want to.
I know.
She thinks she's
gay. Πάλε τα μπλε ρε, να τα δούμε πάλι. Oh, no. See, the blue is more pop.
Because they're bitchier and they're cute because they have bows.
Αυτό το μπλε είναι πολύ ωραίο.
Εντάξει, Φώτη, θα βάλω αυτό τότε.
Ναι, ξέρω ότι προσπαθείς να πεις στον κόσμο για το αντίθετο.
Παιδιά, σας ορκίζομαι, έχετε δει τι έχω ντυθεί εδώ.
The blue is the best because it fits the soulless thing and it balances fiercely that man suit. And it's a little cheap, and that's what, you know,
what makes you a Tulips.
We can't make a designer shoe with a little cheap suit, you know.
Εντάξει, μωρή, να το βάλω. Στο τέλος, ξέρεις, το βίντεο είναι έτσι. Το βίντεο είναι έτσι. Με το μπλου όμως, με το μπλου, μωρή. Με το μπλου, μωρή. Το μπλου.
Hang up the phone. We got your shooting. Come on.
Crayon? Η χαρά είναι πάνω.
I'm gonna go a little bit, I'm gonna start a little bit after the What Are You Waiting For?
Where we're doing more of like a dance performance video where the storytelling is told via the light show and via Anna's costumes and the design of her dancers. And so we had Patricia Fields, who came in from New York, I came in from LA, and the three of us got together and we all got into each other's creative minds to figure out what's the best way to tell this video.
It's almost, it's got a
like
sense
that.
Of humor,
okay.
And it's got its own personality, and a little out of focus.
There are some people who love the song, now. Most of them love the song, okay?
Yeah.
It's becoming a hit anyway. Like, can you imagine what will happen after that?
Right.
But there are some people who hate it, you know, conservatives, you know, like those journalists that they don't...
Yeah.
Well,
now they'll really hate
excuse
it.
Me. They hate it.
But try to get capture Anna like she's never been captured before. That's my goal, is to get the inner characters of her to come out in this video, which I think we're going to do a very, very, in a very strong way, strong fashion way too, with Patricia's help. So I think what we're doing is going to be a performance video mixed with like, it's like Sex and the City meets R&B.
So now, can you imagine what will happen in their system when they see these? Because I'm supporting my song now. I'm going out bravely and say, this is the song, you know.
Yeah.
Funny, sexy, pervert,
give him a
peace,
little switch.
Peace and love.
We design a specific you know, lighting show that is simple but very effective in the performance as a video. It's going to be a blast. It's going to be a stressful shoot, but that's production. The show goes on. Anna's awesome, and she's got such a cool, you know, personality, and she's so magnetic. And as a friend of hers, you know, because we hang out in LA together, I see so many sides to her, which I think I'm going to try to pull out in this video that is going to be great for everybody here to see too. So we'll see how we do. But don't judge me on it. It's all good. George, what do you want to know? What do you want to know? If you had one question
right
now.
What do you
want
right to
know?
Yeah, right.
Everything.
Wow. Oh. This is here. Everything.
Oh,
here it is.
Yeah, everything.
Yeah, yeah, where everything.
Red, white,
all right, I need to go back to shooting.
Go, Anna, get in.
I'm in trouble.
Going,
They're telling me I have to go. Get in there.